Take me home with you, baby. Put me on a big bad day. Take me home with you, baby. Put me on a big bad day. I want you to rock me, baby. Till I turn cherry red. I want you to love me, baby. Love me with all your free will. I want you to love me, baby. With your free will, I want you to love me and don't give me a kiss.
Jessie Mae Hemphill.
See his
Hemphill granddaughter.
Yeah, see his granddaughter. That I used to carry a big drum like this, and don't look like I could carry a big drum like that, but I used to carry it all around the picnic stand and play this drum.
Did you play with your father?
Yeah.
Tell us about
played with my grandfather. Mm-hmm. Ever since I was 9 years old, I played drum with my grandfather.
And our daddy too.
And with my daddy. We played music with him too.
Well, it's unusual for women to play the drum, isn't it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Couldn't see nobody harder to beat no drum, no women.
Sometimes he run into tough and wouldn't have nobody. Sometimes the men between the plowhounds and couldn't get nobody. We could get hoof and we couldn't get the men.
And I take their place, see. Mm-hmm. And I told that kid that drum. I carried all around and be red with them when they couldn't get the man to come.
That's right.
And I'd be right there with Uncle Luce.
Sometimes we'd be short of a man, you know. Mm-hmm. And then Daddy, her aunties could play.
Yeah, my mama. Rose and Sid.
All of them could play. Mm-hmm. When we didn't have, we couldn't get the men, we used them.
So we just have a woman group. There was four of us with the... My mother and Virg and Rose and Sidney, and then I was this baby, and I could beat him when I was nine.
But the captain of the whole lot was your granddaddy.
Yeah, he was the leader. He was the leader. Sidney Hemphill was the leader.
And Will Head was the leader on the drum, but Uncle Luke played the drum too.
I know. I went on to say, Eric Askew was our guitar second, and he blew that cane.
And but the head man of the whole business, the inventor and the leader, was Sidney Hemphill.
Sidney Hemphill was the leader.
Yeah, he blew the fires.
What manner of a man was he? How would you describe him to people?
Oh, he's a brown skin. Well, I would brown skin medium sized man.
But what was his heart like? What was his mind like? What was his mouth like?
He was a good man. Uh-huh. I'll give that to him. He was a good man. He was a good man.
Did he have a lot of talent, a lot of knowledge?
Oh, yeah. He could fix most anything. He made this stick here. Mm-hmm. Fine fella, I give that to him.
And he was a composer, too.
Oh, he's a composer. Mm-hmm. Good as ever been to Panola County, he was. Given to him. Mm-hmm. See the hemp pill.
Yeah, he could make anything. Well, he made me one drum, made a few. And it wasn't large as this one, but he made me a drum, mm-hmm. and made me a fiddle too. And everything that we had to be done, he could play all of the music that we had. Every music that we had, he could play.
He played down to an organ, down to a piano, down to these old juice harp which he was putting your mouth. Mm-hmm. He was a music man. Then he learned all of us.
Okay.
He learned it.
I want to be ready when Jesus comes.
I wanna be ready when Jesus comes. Don't let him catch you with your work undone. I wanna be ready when Jesus comes. I wanna be ready when Jesus comes. Don't let him catch you on the ballroom room floor. Don't let him catch you like he did before. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. Don't let him catch you in the gambling den. Said he would come, but he didn't say when.
I said you can talk about me. You can say what you please. You can talk about me. You can say what you please. Nothing that you say sure don't worry me. A man like mine. You run around your line and talk. You're trying to get a man like mine. That man of mine so is nice and kind. Go, babe. I don't care how long you stay. I don't care where you go, babe. I don't care how long you stay. Damn good time dreaming. Bring you back home someday. I said long time coming, babe, but you sure welcome home. You's a long time coming, babe, but you sure welcome home. Now that I'm obeyed, I'll treat you wrong. I said goodbye, babe, if I never see you no more. I said goodbye, baby, if I never see you no more. Hope you think about me every place you go. I say I'm so happy. Trouble don't last always. So happy, babe. Trouble don't last always. I'll be looking, baby, on you someday. You can talk about me. What you please. You can talk about me. You can do what you please. nothing that you do. Sure don't worry me. Nothing that you do, sure don't worry me. Yay! All right.
Good God been to me. You
don't know. How could God bend to me? Freed my soul. He showed me the way. He saved my soul.
A Mississippi blues that goes back at least four generations in her family. She combines the sounds of her legendary grandfather, Sid Hemphill, with her own ideas to create songs based upon her own experiences in life.
Train, train. I said, train, train. Coming round a bend. I said, train, train. Coming round a bend.
To bring her some cheese and gravy back and some peanut butter and crackers. And then my stepdaddy When he'd get in the cotton, we'd go down to the store and we'd get cheese and crackers, peanut butter, and get me my cheese and grapes. That's what I'd be wanting, all that stuff. And that just peppermint candy, boy. I love them big old stick of peppermint candy, big as your arm. And I get that, and then daddy get one of them big old belly watch a drink they call but a dime, be a half a gallon. Daddy get me one of him, get mama one, and I go home with that dinner, boy. And we eat that, and then let's go down to the little store down there and buy chicken and stuff, come back and cook chicken. Mama raised so many chickens, we had to, wouldn't have to buy no chicken that we wanted one. We raised us own chickens. And clean, put them up and clean them out, and then kill them. Clean them out about a week or two, they're good. And then we kill them and cook them. And make dressing. That look like my sister called up. And make dressing out of it. And put that dressing to it, that dressing be good. God, though. Them big old yellow bus in. With that yellow meat butter ball, God dog. We used to do it. Raised chicken, hog, cow, goat, sheep, turkeys, guineas, duck, geese. We used to raise everything you could raise. And we have a lot full of horses, cows. We milk out with chewing butter. Oh God, I was at the and we were chewing butter and we had buttermilk. And I would always steal the clabber milk. Mama's milk be done clabber. It was thunder, the milk a clabber. And then I would take the slip in the kitchen with me a bowl and a cup and dip me out some of that clabber milk with that skip on it, with that cream. And boy, and put me some cornbread and some sugar and fry me a piece of ham and put that piece of ham in there. And baby, don't think you couldn't tell me nothing. Just maybe on the ball. Now that's all. He was calling that man white and the man was here behind the piano. And the man was going to catch him with me. And he was praying to his wife, I can see him play the piano. I can look 1,000 miles away. And the man said, come out behind the piano with a club and said, how the hell you can look 1,000 miles away and can't see me sitting on the piano? How the hell could he see 1,000 miles and couldn't see that man behind that piano? That woman up. He come out with that club and beat his brains out almost. I don't blame him, I would have too. He could see 1,000 miles of y'all but saw him back there. But that man come out and just whooped his butt. And I don't blame him, I don't blame him. Oh, me Lord. I'm trying to think of something to say. Peas and cornbread had a fight. Peas told cornbread to meet me on the corner tomorrow night. Cornbread went on down there, met Mr. Peas, and Mr. Peas knocked Cornbread ass out of sight. Knocked him out of sight, what I'm talking about. Didn't never see Cornbread Peas no Cornbread no more. That mean I don't eat cornbread today. We know you take it off. She used to them things now. I never see him, Mama. He taking my picture. Oh, look at the lake. Take it up. That's a long lake. Go where I am. Nothing. Join it to it, golly. Them some lakes. Ooh, big old funny lake, church, funny church. There's another lake, Georgia, yes. That three lakes all together, all of them long. Ooh, is beautiful. Oh, look, my dick ain't go. Oh, yeah. And if I can't get me a cocoa, yeah, baby. I'm drinking Coke, baby.
Go back to you used to be. This is for all of the people that done been separated and busted all up. And the guy come back, you beat him, put him out, he come back and tell you a big lie, me like he gonna do better. Sometimes he don't do no better. Sometimes he treat you worse. But you love him, you try to give him another chance. But if he don't do that time, you just send him back to his used to be. You can go on back. Record I made in 79, I think it was, standing in the doorway crying. I made it over in France. been a man. He treat me so mean. That's the meanest man I ever seen. Sorry, darling, had to break up our happy home. I'm so sorry, darling, had to break up our happy home, yeah.
Walk with me and Amazing Grace and Glory Hallelujah and I don't know what else. Helping to get old, they got their yellow flag, you my boy. They done that today. But last night one. I know it was. Thank you.
Jessie today.
There you go.
Just get out with it.
Yeah, Lord.
Look at that. You know.
I tell you the same thing with Bobby and Bobby.
Look. You know, when you were feeling so bad.
Yeah, Lord. Then when I was there. I was shooting so bad. I had the blues all in my toe, man. And my nose, it hurt me, to blow my nose, man. Hurt me to blow my nose.
That's what I think.
Them things in the bottom of that bottle, get that little yellow bag. It's down up under there. I know where I put this. Up under the little thing up on the bed. See a little yellow bag up on there?
Is it?
Yeah. Now let me see my thing in there. Is it in there? She done got that. Boy, a damn thief in this house. Oh, here, man. Better you find this song going on. I'm gonna raise some hell, show sure enough. Yeah, I got it, Dad. You got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go to my guitar. BB something me there.
It hurt me. It hurt me too.
What's on there?
Your favorite song, He Hurt Me Too.
That's on there. Yeah.
He Hurt Me Too.
Can you play it?
No. Well, we're making it play, I can't. There's a pig. There's a pig, BB sent me a pig. Taking all of this shit picture. Every time she sent me two. It's like. Then she sent me this. She sent all this stuff down here since I've been like I am. So that I could practice trying to play the guitar.
You know what this?
Mm-hmm.
Pick some cedar tree.
Mm-hmm.
They call it cedar bush.
Yeah. Poop on my hand with
it.
Yeah, that'll
make
a feeling somebody's too. Yeah, the feeling ain't never been gone though.
It ain't.
Yeah, that was just something in this thing here too. You know what this thing here?
The one going your thumb.
Yeah. You got it?
Yeah.
You see, can you put it on your thumb? BB saw all this shit that want me playing. I don't even know how to put it on your thumb. She's trying to get me to learn how to play it. This should go on your little finger or somewhere.
Not going to point thing, babe.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
What you do, you turn around.
Turn around that way.
Yes,
oh, shit.
Yeah.
Well, then what you do up? Oh, do up like this.
Yes, please. Down,
she calls herself sending me this thing to play with.
Look,
yeah. There wasn't nothing jumping out. They didn't want to jump out with this funky
no,
ass.
No, see, you got a big one. See, you can put this one on right here. Yeah.
Yeah.
So what do they do? Keep you.
Keep you from burning your fingers.
Burning your fingers. See, then you put this right here on.
Well, she sent me that. Jay, may you, I'm going to send you this thing. You better play with it.
Look, and you want to shoot up, get out of see how you got on there? That's the thing you play with on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. See this right here, all these are for, you put them on your finger. But see, I could never do nothing with these here.
I can't do nothing with them.
No. See that?
Yes, you got me where I go all on all my
go all the way down.
It'd be fine.
It would, see, it keeps the skin, see it?
Yeah.
I got blisters right there on mine. And what it do? You come on down. Okay, see?
Where
there you go.
Mm-hmm.
See that?
Yeah. We try to get them all on and then
what you do, then
them.
You... I'm going to show you how all of them fit. This one right here.
Little thumb.
That's the way it go, like that.
Mm-hmm.
You have one more. Right?
And BB going to see this. She's going to laugh.
There you go. Yeah.
She's going to say, Jimmy got all of them.
Now,
all of them things.
Let me get them around.
Yeah, that's
Squeeze
that
knee
in
some. No. They don't fit.
No.
Yeah.
Now you take. Hey. Oh, baby, I'm so ready.
Is that what they for?
I'm ready, ready. I got my whoopers on me, baby. Dum, 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 dum.
Is that what they for, Jess?
Sure, yeah.
You know,
I tell you
what it's like. Look, you know, when you were feeling so bad.
Yeah, Lord. Then when I was dead, when I was feeling so bad, I had the blues all in my toes, man. And my nose, it hurt me. It hurt me to blow my nose, man. Hurt me to blow my nose.
Ain't going down to your fooling well. Fooling well, no more. Ain't going down. Fooling well, no more.
ready when Jesus come. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. Don't let him catch you with your work undone. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. Don't let him catch you on the ballroom floor. Don't let him catch you like he did before. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. Don't let him catch you in the gambling den. Said he was coming, but he didn't say when. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. Don't let him catch you with your work undone. I wanna be ready when Jesus come. I wanna be ready when Jesus